Guys, benzoyl peroxide is really strong. All I see all over the internet is the fact that this is an irritating ingredient, and that's because even at 2.5% concentration like this one, it is incredibly strong, and you only need to use a tiny amount on your face. I see people lathering it on like it's some kind of moisturizer, but look, that is how much you need for your whole face, let alone for a spot treatment. Look at it in context, it's tiny.